Nova Titan Productions.
Hello and welcome to a playthrough of Layers of Fear. This is Nova Titan. Let's get started.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back, for truly desired. Finish it.
Food. Everything is rotted. Thank you. FOV is claustrophobic. Lovecraft. What the fuck? Bad husband. It's my room. Did I kill my wife? Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, it's so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare I stepped right on her toes. It's like gone home. Thank you. No physics. Troll. Uninspiring. Time for hallucinations.
thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Demon paper. So stupid. So boring. Flamingos. I hate everyone. The fuck am I? Hello?
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
These games. Back here. Ugh.
this house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in. I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Can I get out of here?
Finish it. Super Mario 64. Circles. Come on.
Trippy.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Ugh.
daughter.
What day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work! Ooh-wee.
epic scene.
Had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But
we both
know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Thank you.
Nickelodeon.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Thank you. my wife kiss me.
Six, eight, seven. Oh, it's a cat? All right. Thank you.
men. Ubermensch. Spirited away.
Mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently. Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh God, I'm sorry.
Ha ha ha.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Four ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Six, three. Thank you.
This game is trash.
Thank you.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg, washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
It's my wife. It's still beautiful.
that her? Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face, her hands. She will be devastated. What is taking so long? Open this fucking door!
So
we need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
No.
Thank you.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I got... poached it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
This is like screensaver of the game. Pretty boring. My rat, baby. so boring, dude. Get the fuck out of my face. Thank you.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect.
My wife.
Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! I'm so close. This time, I almost had it.
Another one to the pile.
Thank you.
Start again. I give this game a 3 out of 10. It's a terrible game. It could be a lot worse. I don't recommend playing this game, and I uninstalled the sequel that I had gotten free on Epic Games. And I will not play the DLC for the first game either, even though I own it. It's one of Bluebird Team's first games, and it shows how dated it is. It's way worse than Observer. The story is unengaging. Jump scares are overdone. The walk speed is so slow. It does everything wrong, and does it more wrong. Gone Home and Tacoma are the better versions for walking simulators, and I recommend both of them. than the Tesla. Better than SpaceX.
stumbling all around, stumbling all around. So funny, stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere. And
it's like the sound test. I stepped right on debug mode almost. And when she whoa.
Thank you. Thank you.
I give this game a 3 out of 10. It almost becomes a 2.0 out of 10, which would be painful, but it's just terrible because it's actually probably the worst game I played for 2021. I'll find out later, but this is by far one of the worst horror games I've played. Very linear. It's walking simulator with cheap scares. It's like a tech demo. It makes Gone Home look like a masterpiece.